and today's headlines. The global financial crisis continued today, and experts view it as one of the greatest challenges since the Depression in the 1930s. The crisis is expected to last 12 months.